My dear children, in this video we are going to see about hexadecimal to binary conversion. We know hexadecimal means 16, hexa means 6, decimal means 10. So we have the combination of 16 digits from 0 to 9 and alphabets from A to F. So its base is given as 16. Next, binary. Bi means 2. Here we have the combination of 2 digits, 0 and 1. So its base is given as 2. Next we can see how to convert hexadecimal number into its equivalent binary number. Here our main important point is each hexadecimal digit must be written in 4 bits binary equivalent as shown in this table. This table contains all hexadecimal digits from 0 to 9 and alphabets from A to F with its equivalent binary number. Here binary equivalent for 0 is 0000, then binary equivalent for 1 is 0001, like that. Here each hexadecimal digit must be written in 4 bits binary equivalent. That is given here. Write 4 bits binary equivalent for each hexadecimal digit for the given number using positional notation method. Next we can see an example. Here our given hexadecimal number is 8BC to the base 16. First, we had write the given hexadecimal number as shown below. Then, we had write its binary equivalent from this table for each digit. Here, our first digit is 8. Its binary equivalent is 1000. That is written here. Next hexadecimal digit is B. Its binary equivalent is 1011. Next digit C, its binary equivalent also we have written here. Finally, we can write all binary digits together to the base 2. First, we have write 1000, then 1011 and 1100 to the base 2. This is our final binary number for our hexadecimal number 8BC to the base 16. Like this, we can convert any hexadecimal number into its equivalent binary number. Next, we can see book exercise. Convert the following hexadecimal numbers to binary numbers. Here, our first hexadecimal number is A6. Then, we can write its binary equivalent from this table. Here, our first digit is A. Its binary equivalent is 1010. That is written here. Our next digit 6. Its binary equivalent is 0110. That is also given here. Finally, we can write all binary digits together to the base 2, which is the equivalent binary number for a hexadecimal number A6 to the base 16. Like this, you can convert remaining hexadecimal numbers also into its equivalent binary numbers. If you have any doubt, you can comment me. Thank you, children.